Welcome to the Glenner Memory Care Centers. My name is Annette Asher. I'm the CEO of this wonderful organization. We have three centers here in the county, in Encinitas, Hillcrest, and in South Bay. Today we are in South Bay to introduce to you what we do in serving our mission in the community. We are an adult day healthcare center where we provide special service for those who are struggling with Alzheimer's or other forms of dementia. Some of us consider us a senior center, just with a special purpose and expertise. Every day we take care of our family members. That includes not only the participant with the dementia, but the entire family. We serve them by providing daily services and activities, as well as counseling, education, and support. Today I'd like to introduce you to some of our team members who provide the direct care and service to our families and to those who are struggling with the challenges of Alzheimer's and other forms of dementia.
Hi, my name is Nina, and as one of the nurses here at the center, one of my jobs is to monitor the health and the well-being of our participants. I daily check on their vital signs. We monitor any changes they might have in their behaviors, as well as manage their medications. As the nurse, I do see the patients frequently. Some are here every day, and because of that, we're able to keep an eye on any changes that might happen, whether it's in their behaviors or any health issues that might come up. And because we have such a close dealing with the patients, we try to find these things as soon as possible so that we can then notify the families of any further action that might need to be taken. As an adult day health center, there are no beds here. Our goal is to have the participants live at home as long as possible. We serve a variety of people, including veterans and those underserved through Medi-Cal and through funds and different scholarships. We need individuals and organizations like yours to keep our mission thriving.
Hello, my name is Bernice Molina, and I am the program director and social worker here at the Glenner Center South Bay. And being the program director and social worker is a very fulfilling and dynamic role, as I support families through their journey and meet with them every day. And my staff and I do provide attention and special detail to the care of the participants on a daily basis. And we need your help in caring for our participants and families every day. Thank you very much.
Mi nombre es Ana Salas y soy la coordinadora de actividades del Glenner Center en Chula Vista. Aquí en el Glenner Center atendemos a personas que tienen problemas de la memoria, como Alzheimer's, demencia, y también trabajamos con personas que tienen Parkinson's. En nuestro centro les ayudamos a mantenerlos activos durante el día, con un horario que cambia cada media hora. Y también necesitamos los mantenemos ocupados con música, los mantenemos ocupados con arte, y con ejercicios que les ayudan a mantener una calidad de vida para que estén más saludables y más activos. Gracias.
In addition to the day-to-day care and service that we provide our families, there is a lot more that we do here at the Glenner Memory Care Centers. We are advocates and educators. For instance, we provide internship training for about 40 interns every year that help them go out and give service in the community. We are also stakeholders in the Alzheimer's Project by the County Board of Supervisors, where we are able to give counsel and insight in our expertise in all things related to Alzheimer's. Finally, we have just recently received the proclamation and opportunity to become a San Diego Live Well partner. That means that we are here committed to serve this community, to be advocates and educators wherever possible. In order to continue to deliver on these missions, we need your help. And we thank you so much for your consideration and your generosity. Thank you.